Here we are on the Trent and Mersey Canal, and this is the Middlewich arm, and this joker has been trying to figure out how to get down the arm for about the 20 minutes we've been here. Hopefully he can figure it out. Ah, good. Finally, he's going in the right direction. Here you can see lock 72, which is kind of strange. If you pan this way, you can see lock 73. And the reason for this is somewhere between here and here is a 90 degree turn. So it'll be interesting to watch Steve navigate locks 72 and 3. So once again, here is lock 72. Come around here to lock 72. And surprise, we have a 90 degree turn to go that way. Steve navigating.
Get over there!